finds it interesting how they always insult, but Vayner controls two of the four continents. Well, they may get the maybe it's good that I don't get that joke because I don't know what Reddit is. Better get out of the open. A flash from around behind it. About right there. Rear. Left, left, left. Keep going left. Keep turning left. There it is. Voice chat is nice. Just get a service for the floor. Oh, lightning. To the left, 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 lightning. Well, that Max was heavily hurt too. Well, you could have hit him.
I tried.
I don't think this fight's gonna make progress anytime soon. AA turret. Just got it. Oh yeah, ammo turrets. I thought these had expanded bullets. Pressing fire. Ah, kill assistance. We hate ravens. Yeah, this flight's pretty much just most nights. Oh, no wonder you can't hurt them that far behind their shield. Maybe it's just regular rockets, but they're clearly firing those Ravens from behind. Includes the ammo, so it'd be so. Yeah, I can't blame him. Oh, that's an enemy. Or is that Liberator gonna come our way? Yep. Liberator coming in behind us, so I'd start moving. Nice. I don't feel a bit sorry for the people who solo harass and then get killed because they can't fire while they're running away. Another one.
Eyes on hostile transport vehicle.
Yep, so do we though, so.
I missed.
So we're not gonna aim down. Get my sight. Yeah, but I think they got it now where main battle tank with two gunners could take on a harasser. Depends on skill.
I mean, a harasser should probably work in a pack anyways. Harasser's for one's fighting, the others are running.
Yeah.
What's that?
Yep, flash kill. Now, you see those mines on the map that I've just spotted? Alright, I'll disarm them if you get... Don't get too close now. Nah. Do it the proper way. I probably think there's being smoked. There's a lot of them. I think someone marked him. That appears to be all of them. Oh! Here's where that. An infiltrator. Well, if it was an infiltrator, he could've been putting down. Oh, well, that hurt my KD. Nearby base. Guess that's what I get for not moving in a zigzag pattern. That was the way it was not too long ago. I mean, I always got myself in the habit of constantly zigzagging back and forth while repairing. Then one day I decided it'll be safe to stand still. That's when a sniper gets me. I guess always need to be zigzagging. Okay, an infiltrator just hacked the... wait, go back. Go near that. Yep, and I've got dark light. There's that stupid infiltrator. Aha! That's the guy that got me. Oh, he was just standing right here, and I think he realized too late that I got dark light. That felt good. Vengeance of the guy that got me. They're bringing up armor. Now get back. Yeah, I think that spot right there is a death zone. Oh. We're screwed. That's okay, you hit the C4. That's what I needed. Please tell me the tank lived. Well, you can get out and try to repair it. Yes! I don't care that you killed me, that got the... I think that C4 gave us the extra damage we needed to kill that tank. Even though I was a death, I consider that a victory.
I'm grateful to you.
One thing I learned in the pilot setup, always carry a flashlight and always carry C4. Yeah. Yeah. The thing is, I probably would have survived that explosion if I had flak armor. The problem is, flak armor, you can't. Well, full rank flak armor should have. But the thing is, I don't equip it because I have the fully certed munitions pouches, I think it's called. And you better get us out in the open. This allows me to carry 4 C4 at a time, which has proved useful. Granted, it eats up the nanites like crazy. Lightning. dead ahead. That's a perfect position. Oh, there's two of them. Unless they decide to come up here. Two infiltrators. That's okay. The one that I did kill was the guy that sniped me. And I badly hurt the other. Yeah, I guess give it one more run. Okay, for a little bit, but you can drive us there anytime. Well, I guess if you want to go towards TR, the Haven outpost. That waypoint's kind of in the middle, just to give you a general idea.
That entirely my fault.
Yeah, best just redeploy it. I guess we could probably be more useful if we went and fought inside here. Can we pull a max and you support it?
No problem. But I don't see any engineers.
I mean, I have the resources for a max. Yep, they're cheaper. Then I'll go with the flak armor.
I'll repair you.
Yep, they're trying to push in. Oh, enemy max. Oh, that's why I died so quickly. Yeah, because I'm out of resources. That's alright. That didn't go too well. Where'd those two maxes come from? Wait, you should be out of resources. Oh, he's got one of those stupid guns. Oh, he's using the starter weapon. Oh well, spawn beacon. Be right with you.
I'm gonna try to get up this point.
They got a max up there. I'm right behind you. Repair soon. Alright, pull back, we'll throw down mines. Here, maybe they'll follow. Don't know if they will, since that's the point. Oh good, there is a medic. Thank you, Mr. Medic. By the way, do you know that... Where'd you go? If a medic revives you, the death doesn't count statistically. You got two anti-infantry guns on that thing now? And from what I've been hearing, the blue shift is the way to go on that max guns. Due to the accuracy. Ah, good point. Well, close quarters, it doesn't really matter. And if you get the capacity upgrade for 500 certs.
What next?
Well, in all honesty, I should be getting to bed. Oh, well. Not too bad. Horrible KD, but who cares? I earned 200 certs in that amount of time. Okay, that's like a huge advantage. I'm only at 88% bonus, but... Oh. Well, if you want, you gonna go to that biolab fight?
I guess so.
I can hop in a harasser and take you there before I log. I'll run over a mine or into someone. I'll just follow the path of suckers. Where you want me to set you off? I think they're pushing on the Mandy Fortress up a little bit to the north.
It's not so bad.
Well, fancy that. Yeah, with the default weapon, and it said it was a revenge kill. The guy got confused, or hung up in all the stuff of the biolab and got too low. I was just thinking I'd get a couple pot shots in. Well, revenge kill is a revenge kill. Oh, that turret's live. And I'm laggy. Alright. There you go. Oh wait, you're damaged. Patch you up. Well, definitely enough engineers. I definitely know now what weapon I want to put swords into. Is they don't have a purple trim. It's just golden.
I'm an engineer. I'll repair
the turquoise one.
I am in your debt.
It works.
Well, I pretty much use that on everything unless I'm running stealth armor, because I figure that kind of defeats the point if you're using stealth. I do like how they gave members like a static bonus or a rebate or discount rather. It confuses me because the German word for discount looks exactly like rebate. But anyways, members now get discounts on everything. For about $10 I could get this thing well lit. I'll wait for now and see if I still want it to be lit later on before I buy it. Yeah.
Foes will know the will of Fangu.
Kind of thinking I should prioritize the magazine capacity first, because some of those almost died, but they got away because I had to reload. The thing is, sometimes I just wonder what would be better, reload speed or I think magazine capacity. I can hold 80 shots now, I think fully asserted. I can have 95 per magazine. 15 more than I got now. Assuming it's 5 per rank. Oh well. Worry about it later. I also created another character just for fun called Mr. Doesn't Kill with Guns, so you can imagine what I do with that character. For a while I actually had a positive KD, but then I had to stop caring and decide to have fun. Surprisingly, in some situations I've actually been pretty effective. Ran past two heavy assaults and killed the medics and then took out one heavy assault, then went for cover. Needless to say, on that character, knives are the top weapon. And Stalker Cloak has become my best friend with that character.
I can see how these.
Kind of wondering if I could use the crossbow, because I don't think that technically is a gun.
Not really, no.
Basically, the idea was obviously to avoid with guns, so grenades, mines, all that's still allowed, and knives, of course. The trouble is, I won't be able to unlock the, what is it, the Force Recon, and get the Araxium level knife. At least I don't think so. Nah, because you have to accomplish 5 goals, and some of them require shots, unless, of course, I can get them with the crossbow. But I want that Araxium energy blade. Oh, you're added as a friend on that character. they do friends account wide now? Oh wait, no, I'm on my medic. That explains it. I mean, long term, you could get good at driving a harasser and then use the AA gun on that. I have a feeling the Ranger would work better on that since we're moving so fast. Be like a PlanetSide 1 style Skyguard. That was originally a two-man vehicle. You had your driver, and then you had a gunner that had both the Skyguard weapon itself, and then like a 20mm machine gun for dealing with infantry.
I think I prefer the mag rider, though.
Yeah. Yeah, because mag riders can better deal with armor.